terrorized this valley for so long.
We want our home.
Never thought I'd see the end of him. But you can't pat yourself on the back just yet. Hudson and everyone else trapped in John's bunker need to be rescued. I'll round up whoever I can and meet you there, but you need to go now. There's no telling what Eden Skate will do to them after all this.
Okay. The Quality of Mercy. Story mission.
Oh. Just a heads up. There's some new gear in shops. Might want to check it out.
Alright. Where do we need to go? Oh, out here. John's Gate. I think that's what it said. John C's key.
What's this? Go to hell!
If we did all this hard work for nothing and didn't save Hudson, I'm gonna be pissed. It's been 3 days since the leaks. It's been 3 days since the leaks.
Lockdown disengaged.
Disengaged.
We gotta defend this place just like the father told us!
Can't see him yet!
Okay, we got 12 perks. We got 12 perks now. I'm gonna get the third weapon. And then the... What else do we want? Go ahead and get this. That's about it. Yeah, there were like three or four of them. Wait, hold on. Am I streaming this? Yeah, I'm streaming it. Okay. I wanted to make sure in case it didn't kick me off the internet or anything.
While that chapter ends, a new one begins for all of you. One of peace, harmony, and love. One where you will come to accept me as your father. One where you will feel the warmth of my love.
Did we get perks? No. Okay, call six. Where's this one? Yeah, let's get this one instead. Health boost two.
Right, you gotta stop it!
Welcome to the future. I'm so glad we're all here to share it together.
I want to read this book. And we can't read it, okay?
Okay. That's cool.
Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. And he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. The others. There were other people down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.